We are under the lights as the show gets you ready for another edition of Major League Baseball. A good matchup here for you tonight between the New York Yankees and the Minnesota Twins. Digging in, DJ LeMahieu. He'll get us started in this one under the lights. The 1-1. Count is 1-2 now. Good night for scarves and mittens. It's 48 degrees here at first pitch. And he wasn't going to hit that one with an or. The strikeout, and there's one gone. Digging in now for the Yankees, Luke Voit. The 2-2. Fastball is outside. It's full now, 3-2.
You can bet these hitters are taking note of what the guy on the hill is working with. A long at bat like this in the first inning can reveal a lot.
Popped him up. Sano in foul ground, and he brings it in for the second out of the inning. So bases are empty here with two gone, and that'll bring in the switch hitter Aaron Hicks. One and two now as that one's fouled off. Bases are empty here with two men out. Swing and a miss, and that ends the inning. Play for Jorge Polanco. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. The 3-1. And he takes ball four. So the leadoff man is on here in the home half of the first in a scoreless ball game. Josh Donaldson digging in now. In past meetings with Tanaka, he's got 5 base hits and 34 tries. He also has 1 home run. Polanco on at first, nobody out. 1-2 as he chases the slider.
Great pitch in that situation. If he makes contact on that one, more than likely he's hitting into a double play.
Lifted in the air out towards left center. Hicks on the move, but he can't make the play as it finds the outfield grass.
That is good. The designated hitter.
So now to the plate, Nelson Cruz. A terrible bounce, and it goes right by him. He pulls into second safely as they jump ahead with a run scoring on the play. Standing in now, Eddie Rosario. And he misses with that one down and in. It's a full count now, 3-2. To first, and he'll take it to the bag himself for the out. Up next for Minnesota, Luis Arraez, and now the Twins look to plate more in the opening frame. And he looks at one that misses ball four, so that'll load him up, but at least the double play is in order here with one away. So coming to the plate, Miguel Sano. Given the situation, he's got an opportunity to break this game wide open. Now he extends nicely, and this ball's driven to right field and deep. Gone! It's a grand slam! At the plate now, Byron Buxton. Out in front here is this one scorched foul to the left. The 1-2. Still only one out in the inning. Swing and a miss at one in the dirt. And he makes the throw to first. Buxton is retired, 2 down now. So bases are empty here with 2 gone, and it'll be the left-handed bat of Jake Cave digging in. Hits this one hard the other way, and that's through for a hit. He has success with two out, and the bottom of the first stays moving.
Batting nine, the catcher.
At the plate, Ryan Jeffers, and he fouls this one off. Toward center field, and that'll get down for a base hit. And the throw will come in quickly from center, so despite the hit and run, they won't get the extra base here. Nick Nelson comes on to work much earlier than anticipated, obviously, as he'll try and right the ship in the very first inning. In now, Jorge Polanco. Counts even, 2-2 for Polanco. It's fouled away. 2-2, here it is. Breaking ball, and he gets him to chase it in the dirt. And that ends the inning. In now is the Yankees DH, Clint Frazier. And his guys have quite a hill to climb. Down 5-0 here in the early going.
Lots of baseball left in this one as we're still early on, but you don't want to fall too far behind. They're already down by a bundle, and one of the things you want your leadoff guy to get on and set the table for the big boys to start driving in some runs.
All even at 2-2, here it is. Fastball swung on and missed for the first out. Now at the plate, Torres, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
Rayburn.
From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Line drive to center field. Buxton is there now, and he has it, two gone. Stepping in, Mike Tauchman. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. Now the 1-1 pitch. Line hard. Foul. The two balls and two strikes now. Two out, nobody on. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Rosario is there. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. Bottom of the inning now, and standing in is the veteran third baseman, Josh Donaldson.
Even though they're up by a boatload early on in this one, you can't get complacent and get lazy. They got to keep the gas pedal down because this team that they're playing can strike and score a lot of runs too.
And a good throw gets him one gone. Trying to pick things up where we left off. Nelson Cruz, RBI double is what he was credited with his first time around.
And he's got to build off that last AB. He battled. Usually when you battle, you get in that swing mode. A lot of pitches, you'll swing at the rosin bag. I love the fact that he was able to work a double in last at bat. Let's see if we get more of the same right here.
The number four Minnesota hitter, Eddie Rosario. He's 0-for-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. Half-hearted swing there as they tie him up inside for the third strike, and the inning is over. Digging in, Gary Sanchez. 7-8-9, bottom of the order set to go here in the third. Now the 3-2 pitch. Turned on that one and crushed it, just pulled it a little foul. And another foul ball. Still three balls and two strikes. The eighth pitch of the at bat. Hit the other way out toward right field. It's down for extra bases, and the Yankees have their first hit of the game. And the Yankees are in business here. It's a leadoff double. To the plate now, Brett Gardner. 2-1 as he misses with a slurve there. A swing and a shot hit down the corner. And that's going to wind up hooking just a bit foul, so a missed opportunity there. He's set, and the 2-2 pitch. in the dirt here. And he's going to make it up to third here as he advances on the wild pitch. The runner in scoring position with none out. Now a swing and a miss as he picks up another one. Make it four strikeouts already, and there's your first out. So a definite RBI spot here. Runner at third, one away. And striding into the plate, it'll be Miguel Andujar. 2-2 pitch is fouled away. From the belt, kicks and deals. DJ LeMahieu waits on deck. He's set. Here's the 3-2. Popped him up. Jeffers moving to his left, and he makes the catch for the second out. Striding into the box, DJ LeMahieu, runner in scoring position with two gone. Two balls and a strike now to the Yankees leadoff man. Fouled off. The 2-2 pitch. Hit out toward second. Fielded cleanly. Off balance throw gets him. Nice play there as the side is retired. Stepping into the box, Luis Arraez. No official at bat for him, but he has scored a run in this one. The 1-1.
Ball. I got 2-1 to count.
A bouncer up the middle. But LeMahieu towards second. He's got it. And that's out number one. Here's Miguel Sano. Here now the 2-2. A bouncer to the left side. And Mayhew's got it. And an off-balance throw is in time as he takes one away. Wow. So bases are empty here with two gone. And that'll bring up the speedy outfielder Byron Buxton. Count moves to a ball and two strikes now. Here he comes on a ball and two strikes. Line drive to left. And he will make the catch just shy of the track, and the inning is over. Into the box now, Luke Voit. He'll lead it off here against Jose Barrios. Two balls and a strike to the Yankees first baseman. Back up the middle. Oh, and it eats him up a bit. Throw to first in time. One gone here in the fourth. At the plate, Aaron Hicks. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Yeah, and kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
The 1-2 is a swing and a miss. That's strike three. At the plate, Clint Frazier was a strikeout victim in his first try. No runs, just one hit, and no errors for the Yankees so far. 1-2 now. Fouled away. Trying to send him packing for the second time. Hit on the ground toward the left. He's got it. Off balance throw, but he couldn't get it up on it, so it'll be scored as an infield single. Into the box now, Torres. Hit out towards second. Throw on to second for the force, and the side is retired. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. And digging in is the outfielder, Jake Cave. To two balls and two strikes now. A line toward the alley in left center. And that's in for a base hit, his second in his many trips to the plate.
Now batting, catcher, Ryan.
So now to the plate, Ryan Jeffers. Swinging a ground ball to third. There's one to Voit in time for the double play. So two gone now for the Twins in their half of the fourth. And that'll bring in Jorge Polanco to hit next. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. A ball that's tarrying. On the warning track, he makes the catch. Ready to go in the top of the fifth. And that'll bring up the outfielder, Mike Tauchman.
This one doesn't look good so far. Down by a boatload as we enter the middle innings. It's about time they get something going. And the last thing you want to do is fall behind where you have to score a bunch in the eighth and ninth inning.
Breaking ball that time that misses out of the zone. Count remains 2-2. They really bunch him up on that one as he swings and misses for the first out.
Now batting.
Next for New York, Gary Sanchez. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at bat with another big hit right here.
Yeah, he did a great job to go down and get that one his last at bat. But I got to think they're going to pitch him up, maybe elevate something in the zone. Interested to see how he approaches this next AB.
Great pitch there as he couldn't get extended on that one, and he's down on strikes for the second out.
Right.
There's ball four. Here's Miguel Andujar now. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
The third baseman.
No runs, two hits, and no errors for the Yankees so far. And this one's in the dirt. No advance here, but it's 3-1 now. Grounder hit hard down the first baseline. Oh, and he can't come up with it. And as it turns out, the two-out walk doesn't come around to haunt him as that ends the inning. Set now for the bottom of the fifth, and here's Donaldson. Couldn't pull that one back as he clearly broke the plane to the plate, and that'll be ruled a strike. Smoked on the ground up the middle. Bluffed by LeMahieu. Throw to first is in time for the first out. Here's Nelson Cruz now. 1-for-2 with a double on his line thus far. One out, nobody on. Down the third baseline. But this will be a foul ball as that evens things at 2-2. Late swing, but he's still able to get a lot of this one out toward deep right field. And, oh, he missed a home run by a matter of feet. It's off the wall. And he's able to hustle his way up to second as he'll reach here with a two-base hit. Stepping in now, Eddie Rosario. And that's low ball four. Ready for another shot now, Luis Urias.
Number two, second baseman, Luis.
1-1.
Great chance right here as a hitter to be really aggressive. With two guys already on, pretty good shot. He's going to get a challenge pitch right here.
Hot shot on the ground is short. And that's through into left, a base hit. Long throw to the plate. Oh, but it's offline, so the run will score. Standing in now, Miguel Sano. Liner toward right center. But this will not get out there deep enough as it's run down by the right fielder in the alley for the second out. Here's Byron Buxton now. A strikeout and a line out for him so far. Two and two the count. looking to minimize the damage here. Well above the letters with the fastball that time.
For the guy in the mound, this is one of those innings where nothing comes easy. He's thrown a bunch of pitches, and this AB hasn't been any different. Definitely laboring at the moment.
And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. Here's the second baseman, DJ LeMahieu, 0 for 2 for him to this point. 1-1. Now a ball swung on and heading for the stands in right, and that'll move the count to 1-2 now. Here's the pitch. And it looked like the fastball got away from him there. Line towards center field, and that's in for a base hit. Make it a 1-for-3 game so far. So the leadoff man is aboard to start out the inning.
Now back, the first baseman.
At the plate, Luke Voigt. Slapped hard the opposite way. And that's in there. Base hit. And that runner will go no further than second, as there are two aboard now.
Now that the center fielder, Aaron.
Into the box, Aaron Hicks. Oh, and not an easy pitch to lay off of, but he did somehow, and he's got it to 3-1.
Well, the Yankees have been searching for that big hit pretty much all game. It remains to see if they can get it, but now it sure would be a good time.
Now the 3-2 pitch. A bullet to first base. Tries to dance back to the bag to double off the runner, but not in time. Ready once again, Clint Frazier. A hit and two tries for him so far. The 1-1 pitch.
Man, this guy's had their number all game long. Up, down, in and out. He's pitching very well.
Now the 2-1 pitch is swung on and missed, and that's strike two.
He is in complete command out on the mound today. He's got all four corners locked in, and now he's raising eye levels to boot.
Fly ball out to straightaway right. Cave is there. Two down. Now in the box, Gleyber Torres. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far. Gets a good piece of it there, but this is foul off toward the third base coaching box. Sharp ground ball to third. Donaldson's up with it, and the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. So here's Jake Cave to the plate. Two hits and two trips for him thus far. The 2-2. And he takes strike three called on the fastball. One gone. Coming to the plate now, Ryan Jeffers. 1-for-2. He's singled and grounded out so far. High in the air and deep to left center field. Hicks going back, still going back, and it's gone as they add still another. In now, Jorge Polanco. Pulled toward right center field. Hicks is after it. He gets there, and that's the second out. Here's the third baseman, Josh Donaldson. He was a ground out victim last time up. 3-2 pitch. Had him fooled there as this is lifted in the air out to left center and shallow. In there, a base hit.
Now that the designated hitter.
At the plate now, Nelson Cruz. In the dirt here. Runner holds as the count moves to 2-1. And this is hit hard to the right side. Foul.
It's going to be back to some serious tee work if he can't put that pitch in play right in his wheelhouse.
Full count, 3 balls and 2 strikes to the Twins DH.
Good spot for an RBI. Put the ball in play with the runner in motion. He could score all the way from first.
And a good at-bat that time as he lays off for ball four. And as a result, that'll move a runner up into scoring position now with two away. The 1-1 home is a breaking ball in off the plate.
I'll tell you, it's a helpless feeling for a manager or a pitching coach when your pitchers are having a really hard time throwing strikes. What are you supposed to do other than keep trying new guys until someone starts attacking the zone?
He struck him out, and it could have been worse. The inning over with only a run coming across to score. So stepping in, Mike Tauchman. He flew out his first time around and then was a strikeout victim most recently.
Starting to run out of time. They haven't been able to score any runs as we're moving late into this one. A perfect time for this leadoff guy to try to get on base and ignite a rally.
Popped him up. Polanco backs up a bit and he takes charge for the first out. One gone here in the Yankee seventh. And the next to bat, the Dominican-born catcher, Gary Sanchez. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. And a changeup here, but that's taken low in the dirt for a ball.
Well, he's thrown a lot of pitches in this one, but it's not like he's walking a bunch of guys. Only one free pass to this point, but they're still making him work really hard.
Fastball in there, 3-2. Now here's a check swing, and they appeal down to first. No swing, so that's ball four. Now to the plate, Brett Gardner comes into this at-bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. Hit in the air out to straightaway left. Rosario is there. Makes the play, and there are two gone now. And that'll bring up Miguel Andujar. He started out the evening 0-for-2 so far.
Miguel.
A runner on first with two away. And he fouls this one off. Three and two now.
What we're seeing here is a really smart at bat. They got to be thinking the man on the mound is getting a little short on gas, so when you go up there and make him throw a bunch of pitches, you're more likely to get a good pitch to hit or at least force him out of the game.
Tyler Duffy will get the ball here as he looks to get the final out in the top of the seventh. Into the box now, DJ LeMahieu. And that one never threatened the zone. It's gone full now to 3-2. And he misses ball four. So he comes out of the bullpen and immediately walks the first man he faces. Now at the plate, Luke Voit. He singled his last time up. 3-2 pitch. Now a ball hit in the air, and this looks like it'll get him out of it. Arias is there as he makes the catch, and they'll tightrope out of danger as he strands the bases loaded. Jonathan Holder enters now in a mop-up role as he'll try to keep the deficit right where it is.
Jonathan.
Digging in to try it again, Luis Arias. It was an RBI single for him in his last plate appearance. The 1-1 home. Trying to get him fishing there, but he won't offer in the dirt, and it's back to even at 2-2. Grounded weakly down the line toward third. And the leadoff man in the inning will get the job done here. It's an infield single. Stepping in now, Miguel Sano. On a line to shortstop, but the runner is back to avoid the double play. One gone now in the Minnesota seventh, and that'll bring up the speedy outfielder Byron Buxton. To 2-2 now.
That's exactly the pitch you don't want to be chasing in these situations. He's going to keep that ball down below the hollow of the knee, try and get you to ground into a double play. You have to set your sights at least belt high.
Now the 3-2 pitch. It's the top of the zone. He struck him out looking. In now, Jake Kier. He was sent packing on strikes in his last trip.
Yeah, Matty, and he was locked up by a good fastball for strike three last time. I'm interested to see if they have...
Threw it right past him, a swing and a miss at the gas, and that ends the inning. Matt Wisler has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth.
Number 37.
Stepping in, Aaron Hicks. He lined out in his last trip, so looking for better fortunes here.
Yeah, he hit it hard. That's all you can ask. You can't control the result sometimes, Matty. Just unlucky with the placement.
Two balls and two strikes to Hicks now. The 2-2. All over that one, but a little out in front. Foul ball. The 2-2 one more time. Is taken. Ball three. And a good take there will net him a base runner as it's ball four now to start the eighth inning. Digging in once again, Clint Frazier. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Tried to crush that ball and now perhaps needs to shorten up with two strikes.
Got to believe the pitcher's going to trust his defense right here. Look for something down in his zone to induce a ground ball double play.
So he ran the fastball by him for the punch out. Clint Frazier goes down to become the first out in the eighth inning. And now a fastball, but he's able to hold off on it, and it's 2-1 now. Hit sharply, but foul down the right side. Runner at first here, one man out. Hit in the air down the left field line. On the move is Rosario. He gets there, and that's the second out. Digging in now, Mike Tauchman. No hits in three tries so far. He struck out once. And it's fouled away. Ripped down the first baseline. And a reach, but it's by him as he couldn't quite get to that ball. So now they'll have two men in scoring position following the two-out double.
Next for the Yankees, the catcher, Gary.
To plate now, Gary Sanchez. Waved at and missed for the third out. Not much of a chance at hitting that one, and the inning is over. Luis Sessa comes on to pitch now, hoping for better results than the other arms that they've run out there in this one. Stepping up to the plate, Ryan Jeffers. He homered earlier and is 2-for-3 to this point.
Yeah, Matt, and going back to that last at-bat when he hit the homer, that was a fastball that was up in the zone. This guy likes the ball up in the zone, so if I'm on the mound right now, I'm thinking try to keep the ball at the knees and below. He doesn't handle that low pitch quite as well.
And a slider runs away from him there, and the count levels at 2-2. Not where he wanted that fastball to be, and it's 3-2 now. Full count, here it comes. Swing and a liner. And that's a base hit, so the pressure's on to open up the inning.
The batter number 11.
Into the box, Jorge Polanco fouled off.
Polanco.
This is hit the other way out toward left field. Gardner is there, and he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. Stepping up now, Josh Donaldson. Last time through was a base hit. Runners on first with one down. Okay. can't keep the weight back, and he falls behind 1-2. Comes set. Now the pitch. Ball two. And now this ball's lifted in the air down the right field line, but this will get back into the seats, so the count holds at 2-2. So a full count now. Following next is Nelson Cruz. He waits on deck. Line down the left field line, but this is going to get foul. Still 3-2. The eighth pitch of the at bat. Hard hit ball to second. That's through, a base hit, and he's got his third hit of the game. And that runner will go no further than second, as there are two aboard now. So now to the plate, Nelson Cruz. And he misses 2-1. A swing and a shot hit down the corner. And nearly a three-run shot. Instead, it's a foul ball. Swing and a miss, and they'll dodge a major bullet that time. Two away. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Eddie Rosario. He struck out swinging in his last trip to the plate.
Yeah, he's got to put that one behind him, especially with runners in scoring position. Those punch outs will stick with you a little longer.
A ball and two strikes now. And that's into the corner, a foul ball and right. Two down, runners at first and second. And this one's in the dirt. Good job to corral this quickly as the runners hold on. He's set. Here's the 2-2. Swing, and there it goes. He got all of that ball. And that's a home run into the top tank. Jet Green enters now in a mop-up role as he'll try to keep the deficit right where it is. Standing in now, Luis Arraez. Good pitch there down below the zone. Got him to go after it. With this one almost in books, the story was clearly the long ball. What are your thoughts on this offense, fellas?
Yeah, you ain't.
And we'll have to leave it there, as this is strike three, and that will retire the side. All set to start the ninth in this one. And up next, the left-handed hitting Brett Gardner. The 1-1 home. This catches the inside corner for strike two. Swung on and missed. Really fooled him that time for the first out. Now at the plate, Miguel Andujar. It was a single for him in his last at-bat. No offer on that one. 2-2. Shot down the first baseline, and he'll take it to the bag himself for the out. And that sends DJ LeMahieu into the box.
The second baseman, DJ LeMahieu.
Now a swing and a ground ball. This should do it. Reined in. Throw on to first here is going to do it, and the Twins have held serve here at home. They take games 1 and 2 of this series, as this one is over.
Well, the tone was set for this game from the very first inning. They came out absolutely banging the ball around and took that great start to another notch in the win column.
For one final check of the line score, as you see the key players there in this shutout victory. Well, heroes are made in the postseason, and he was at least the hero in this one. He's our top player of the game.
Yeah, no time like the postseason to come through and lift your team to victory. He was certainly a big factor here, and it was pretty cool to see.
Ten to nothing, the final shutout score in this one. The Twins earn the win and move on to 2-0 in the division series. Jose Berríos takes home the win. Masahiro Tanaka couldn't get out of the first in this one as he takes the loss. So that just about does it for Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our entire crew. I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to theshownation.com.
The final line score for our ball game tonight.